Welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how you can get your hands on a B-Guard. Make sure you smash that like button, hit the notification bell, and let's get straight into it. So if you want to get yourself a B-Guard, you want to come to this location right here, as you can see highlighted on the map. But beware, there is a lot of powerful pals in this area. This is what happened to me. So these are some of the stats that come with a B-Guard. So obviously you get partner skill, which makes it drop honey. Obviously the reason why you guys want it. You can AFK and get loads of honey on a build up. That it can help you massively when it comes to making cake. So other things that come with this as well is planting, handiwork, gathering. It's a pretty much an all-round pal, so very, very good for your base camp. If this video did help you, make sure you smash that like button, hit that notification bell, and check out some of my other videos on my channel. I'm making a ton of pal world content at the moment. Hopefully, see you in the next one.